So I had the students working on microbits today. They were basically creating digital dice. So they were programming the bits to show random numbers every time they shake it. And then they were able to use the random numbers to add two numbers together. So this is important because we want students to realize that computer science is more than just people sitting in front of a computer coding all day. We want them to realize that it's a different way of thinking, and they try something and if it doesn't work, well, what can you do to figure that out? The students were really excited. Having computers in the classroom for the kids to use is crucial for them to keep developing their knowledge of computer science and computational thinking. I went to a training in the summer and found out about this, and I teach second grade and I really wanted to give it to my students. So students can use the microbit website without the actual hardware. They can go on and do different tutorials on how to code different things. They can get to that from Blackboard. I put the microbit link onto my Blackboard page, so they can get to that. They can get to Dreambox, Mayan, any of the things that we do in school, my students are able to get to that online at home. Working with the microbits has really gotten me more excited about computer science too. It's not something that I grew up with, and I know a lot of people who work in that field, and I didn't really understand what they were doing. So it's gotten me more excited, and by me being excited, the kids are even more excited. So it's just creating that excitement around not just sitting in front of a computer, but using a computer to do something really cool.